Okay, now let me report my paper. A multi-objective artificial B-colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment. Here is the motivation. The multiple sequence alignment problem aims to align three or more sequences simultaneously. The multiple sequence alignment can help researchers to identify regions that exist same elements, which might contain valuable information. The multiple sequence alignment problem has been proven to be NP-complete with the sum of pairs metric and NP-hard for most of existing metrics. The meta-heuristic algorithms have shown competitive performance in optimizing the multiple sequence alignment problems. Here are our contributions. This paper proposes a novel artificial B-colony optimization algorithm for the multiple sequence alignment. The employed B stage achieves optimization for each subproblem. The onlooker B stage is based on a non-dominated ranking-based roulette wheel selection, which can obtain high-quality solutions with high diversity. The Scout B could facilitate the algorithm in avoiding local optimums. About the problem definition, this paper defines the multiple sequence alignment problem as a multi-objective that contains three objectives. The objective functions are single structure induced evaluation, percentage of totally conserved columns, and percentage of non-gaps. The single structure induced evaluation aims to maximizing the accuracy of the alignment, maximizing the percentage of totally conserved columns ensures there are more columns that the residues are exactly the same. More conserved or special regions within an alignment. Maximizing the percentage of non-gaps encourages the aligner to reduce the number of gaps in the aligned sequences. Let me overview the algorithm. First, the algorithm uses MASO, a non-metal heuristic method, to initialize n random food sources that represents n candidate alignments. Meanwhile, n achieve for storing non-dominated solutions is initialized as none. Then the algorithm executes searching procedures of employed bees, onlooker bees, and scout bees. The multi-objective artificial B-colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment repeats the searching behaviors of two kinds of bees until it meets the stop criterion. Finally, the algorithm outputs non-dominated solutions and their corresponding scores. First, for the employee bees, each employed bee is assigned a food source. Each bee performs a single point crossover operator and shift close the gaps mutation operator. The non-dominated sorting-based selections adopted in employed bee phase. Then for the onlooker bees. The onlooker bees prefer to exploit high-quality solutions founded by employed bees. Meanwhile, the bees should maintain diversity of food sources. When selecting food sources, an onlooker bee first selects a rank based on roulette wheel selection, which guarantees that the non-dominated food sources are more likely to be selected. Each onlooker bee performs a single point crossover operation. Then it performs the shift closed gaps mutation, non-gap group sleeping mutation, and adjacent gap groups merging mutation in sequence. Last, for the scout bee. The scout bees work when the optimal solution of a subproblem is not updated for more than k iterations. The scout bees performs the same crossover operator and mutation operator with the onlooker bees. Finally, these are experimental results. This paper uses the third version of benchmark alignment database to test the proposed algorithm. There are 218 sites of sequences in the benchmark alignment database. They are divided into six families: RV11, RV12, RV20, RV30, RV40, and RV50. The competitor algorithms include non-dominated sorting genetic algorithm 2, multi-objective evolutionary algorithm based on decomposition, GAPAM, MOSASTRE, and hybrid multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm. Each algorithm runs each test cases for 30 times to avoid the randomness. The termination criterion is set as 25,000 times of evolution to guarantee the fairness of the experiment. For multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment and hybrid multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm, both the number of employed bees and the number of onlooker bees are set to 20. For the other algorithms, the size of their populations is set to 20. For instances in RV11, RV12, and RV20, multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multi-sequence alignment obtains the optimal single structure induced evaluation percentage of totally conserved columns and percentage of non-gaps on all test cases. For BB30008, both multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment and multi-objective evolutionary algorithm based on decomposition obtain the optimal percentage of totally conserved columns. For BB30015 and BB50010, multi-objective evolutionary algorithm based on decomposition obtains the optimal percentage of totally conserved columns. For BB40048, results of non-dominated sorting genetic algorithm 2 obtain the best percentage of non-gap. For the other test cases, in RV30, RV40, and RV50, multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment outperforms the compared algorithm in both the three objectives. And finally, results of hypothesis experiment show that multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment can obtain better solution on all objectives when optimizing the three-dimensional multi-objective multiple sequence alignment problem. This result means that multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment not only obtains the solutions that are close to the PF of the problems, but also obtains the uniform solution distribution. In other words, multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment achieves a good balance between convergence and diversity of solutions. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching a multi-objective artificial bee colony algorithm for multiple sequence alignment.